thanks. Well, my friend Avi's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full Kermit, like stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, chucking it with squirrels type Kermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our car got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocento Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Oh, Let's get out of here. Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.